breakdancing to be?
Well, a breakdancer is going to probably have no style or no originality, but they probably going to have some real incredible dynamic shit that people can't do because they practice so hard. A B-boy ain't going to really care about a dynamic move. They're going to care about a dynamic style.